She'd tell me about Captain Hook and all of his men who followed Peter with a hook replaced as his hand. In those tales, bad guys seldom did win. So the captain was eaten and Wendy had twins. Well, that's the story as I recall. But I may have made up the end. Don't remember much at 3 feet tall. Except for when I'd say, Mom, let me go to Never Neverland. Let me fly for one day. Throw that fairy dust in my hair. So I pretend I'm flying away. Easy life of Tinkerbell, it never did last. So I'd silently dream myself far, far away, where I could be immortalized like Peter one day. And that's my childhood as I recall.